I don't like that new Sega sound with the eyeball opening. Fuck that. I like the classic shit. Alright, so I'm playing Super Monkey Ball. Speaking of classic, this is like a classic franchise now. So this is the first Super Monkey Ball game I've ever played. Even though I'm a big Sega fan, this series has always passed me by, even though I had it at GameCube also. I think at the time I just thought it was too cutesy, the art style, and I was more interested in the other stuff Sega was gonna be putting out at that time, because they were freshly a third-party dev. But yeah, this is an HD version of the one that was on the Wii, and apparently a lot of people shit on this one. It's too easy or whatever. So I played through the first eight worlds, and man, there were some really fucked up parts. I would have liked to have recorded my reactions and my pain and suffering, but really what I wanted to do was saw that you could unlock Sonic. So I wanted to go through the eight worlds and do like a boss rush and the final world with Sonic. And just do some more if I have time. But this game was free this weekend, which is why I'm trying it. And it's almost probably out of time soon. Already Sunday, but it's awesome though because this is like a $40 game for some reason. But yeah, I really did dig it though. It's interesting playing like the worst one in the series first. I'm interested to try the other ones at some point because I dig it. And yeah, I wanted to play Sonic too because the fucking movie came out just now. I was watching like the first 10 minutes on the bootleg and I stopped. I was like, I might actually still go see this. We'll see. Maybe I'll put some voiceover of my thoughts on the movie. Fuck you! Fuck you! You guys are cool. He's got a Frankenstein out. I like that it's Fat Sonic too, classic Fat Sonic. Sonic 1. Sega 1. That's awesome. Oh yeah, it changes the music, and instead of bananas, it's fucking rings. Which is pretty cool. Alright. Go ahead and do this. Oh yeah, before I started, I totally forgot. I think the best part about this game, though, is the music. It's really good. Excuse me? Why can't I go straight to the boss stage? Do I have to complete stage 8 first? No way. Whoa, he's like running with tight, dude. It's like Sonic on him. Oh shit. Living in the city, you know you have to survive. You gotta keep the dream alive. Are you fucking kidding me? You can't play against bosses with Sonic? That is so fucking stupid. Are you kidding me? I have to beat like every stage with him. I think it's as if I haven't cleared it yet. Interesting. Alright, well maybe I have to try and do a quick playthrough of this game now. Seems easy enough. Dude, I like how at the Rattlers gas stations, when you buy something, the sound that the register makes is this coin sound. I was like, how the fuck did they get this sound, dude? So this is where Sega invented the sound effect. It's an intellectual property. I guess they could have licensed the sound effect, right? To, register maker. Music's awesome, dude.
Ready?
This game's a lot of fun.
Go!
What the fuck?
Go!
What was it telling me? Was that a tutorial? Showing me how to jump? I know people don't like this one too because of the jump, which it's not in the other games.
Go!
Something about playing as Sonic just makes it 10 times better. Dude, these bonus stages are fucking hard, dude. Maybe not this one. Beautiful. This is probably the only one I can actually finish.
Ready? Go!
Try and get all these rings. Lord of the Rings. Lord of the G-Swing. I like how the first stage is basically Green Hill Zone, almost.
Ready? Go!
Oh shit.
Gotta go fast!
Oh shit.
Go!
That's simple enough. Dude, the lava stage in this game, the volcano one, fuck that stage, dude. Oh shit! It's definitely nice that I kinda know how to play this game now. Took a while to get going. Okay, you can fight the boss, it's nice. But you have to go through every stage first, that's fucked up. To do like a whole plate.
Ready? Go!
A lot of the bosses are pretty simple, but the physics is what makes it fucked up. And some of them got some cheap fucking one-hit kill attacks. But I love games with boss fights, so I actually think it's really cool. This is the only game in the series, to my knowledge, from what I read, that has boss fights. Dude, I love that it's Sonic, dude. It's so awesome. Get out of the fucking way. And it's classic Sonic.
Damn it.
I can't wait to see the movie. Yeah, I watched like the first 2 minutes on the bootleg. There's the kid in this dude. Oh man, as soon as I started talking about the fucking movie.
Ready? Go!
They're like tribal echidnas, like Takao, dude. Right. And when they show Sonic as a baby, and he's like kind of the classic fat Sonic, like this one.
Oh
I know that Tails shows up at the end because of spoilers. I saw a picture on Twitter. Some motherfucker. Oh, nice. Are you fucking kidding me? He rung me out for that. Ready? That was hella cute. They do randomize their attacks sometimes. Ah! You son of a bitch. I don't want to attack him when his head's up high like that. He's gonna fuck me over. Fuck him. Whoa! He's taking me out. Dude, that's so fucked up. Back in the stage. Oh! Okay. Can the wind even do anything? You gotta like roll off to the side. Early stages. Go!
Ready? Go!
There's not much incentive for getting all the coins or anything. Banana. I think you just get one ups for it. Oh shit.
Go! Ready? Go!
Oh, you motherfucker. I shouldn't have jumped.
Ready? Go!
It'd be cool if they added like Sonic music. Oh damn, should I go for that? I kinda like how fast the game moves too, like if you don't die, get a nice flow to it. Oh, okay. Oh, damn it, I knew it. Oh! looks like the Looney Tunes ending.
Ready? Go!
Merry Melody. I'm supposed to jump somewhere? Oh, this is a bonus station. Uh-oh. Where are all the coins that I want?
Perfect!
Oh, nice, I got them all. Good shit.
Ready?
Didn't expect that.
Go!
Oh shit. Oh yeah, it's a shortcut, I forgot. I like how he wobbles. And one-legged tiptoe. Fucking toe tap.
Yeah,
good shit. Oh shit. Forgot about this one. I swear the first time I played this I died there like 5 times. Now it's hella easy. Fuck that lava stage, I don't even want to think about it. Full speed, nice. Uh-oh. I was thinking about it too long. Luckily, I didn't fuck up.
Ready? Go!
I wish it made like the spin dash noise. That's not really how it sounds. If you played Sonic, you know that sound. Right? Like a ping, 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 like a rev or something. Yeah. Weird how it's undulating. Get up there. Oh, I like his mouth open. See if I can see it. That's awesome. That's the animation, like when he dies or when he gets hit. Fuck, man, come on, get up there. Yeah, running start. I think this is the boss. Oh, this boss is fucked up. This is probably my favorite boss.
Ready?
Like a Metal Gear boss.
Go!
I'm not gonna try and get the bananas. This is a really good song too. Oh fuck! I wasn't paying attention. I was
ready. Go!
That was like cosmic ghost. This missile deceptive because it has like a different timing. Ah fuck! I need to stop talking.
Ready? Go!
All right, I'm standing still.
Yeah.
It's weird that he dodges it, but it still hits him. Oh, you stupid bitch! Okay. Alright, this part's fucked up. Don't fall off the side. Oh! 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 Damn it! I thought I lived for a second.
Ready?
I was too close to the edge.
Go!
Whoa! Where the hell you can do that? He's going easy on me now. Here it comes. Oh! Is there more? Okay. Oh, don't tase me, bro. Oh, that killed him. That was sick, dude. I timed it perfect where all the missiles hit me. That took me a lot longer the first time. That shit was fucked up.
World clear!
Oh, I got the champion medal too. You get the champion medal for not using a continue.
Ready?
It's pretty hard.
Go!
Oh, I'm not ready? Fuck you. Alright, fuck shit up. Wow, that was easy.
Ready? Go!
Cool. Oh yeah, you can jump down like a shortcut there. I forgot.
Go!
Yeah, these early stages are hella easy.
Ready? Go!
Get up there. Fuck.
Go!
Oh shit, I didn't see that.
Ready?
New Vegas.
Go!
New Vegas. Oh shit, okay. Nice and easy. Oh, I fucked up. Okay. Oh, I fucked up. Dude, that was sick. Recovery.
Okay.
Ready? Go!
Oh shit. Damn, I missed that one. Fuck. Missed that one too. Damn. I'm gonna get music.
Hurry up! 10, 9, 8.
I love it.
Seven,
oh shit.
6. Perfect.
Yeah, good shit. I had a feeling I might barely make it.
Ready? Go!
Wow. Oh. Some Mortal Kombat mythology shit. Boom. Oh, okay. I almost overshot it. Come on, man.
Damn. Ready? Go!
Oh. Oh, the trees. Damn, I forgot about this one. Pumping everything. Whoa. Oh shit!
Go!
I was worried for half a second there. Alright, we're moving along pretty good.
Ready? Go!
That shit's gonna change really quick though. Oh, I like this boss. This just reminded me of what he does. I think the thing about Super Monkey Ball is that it's hella charming.
Go!
And that's why people like it. Oh, no. Damn. I was having so much fun.
Ready?
Here we go. How many lives I have? 950. Oh fuck. Don't get cocky. Oh! Okay, that's where I died. Oh! Okay. I was going a little too fast there. Games for stoners, man. It's fun to watch. Uh-oh. Okay. Nice recovery.
Hurry up! 10! Go!
Oh shit, here's a boss. Oh, this is fucked up. What the hell?
Ready?
The Taurus.
Go!
Yeah, this boss is pretty cool. Oh, okay. Oh shit, I fucked up.
Ready? Go!
Don't fuck up this champion for me, piece of shit. Oh, damn. Damn, can I get there fast enough to do it? Ah. Oh shit. I think I was supposed to stay in here with him. Fuck yeah. Damn, that's really hard to stay in there. Get a wide burger. Oh! Come on, nice. This is totally not how I fought him the last time.
Hurry up! 10!
Oh man, I'm running out of time.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Oh.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh, I clutched it out. That was sick. I like.
World clear.
Did I get chippy? Talented monkey baller.
Ready? Go.
Oh shit. Be cool.
Go! Ready? Go!
Oh shit. Damn. There's some Mortal Kombat mythology shit too. That'd have been crazy if Sub-Zero was in Smash Brothers. Free Sonic. Oh! Fuck up. I had the tiger foot. This is like an Egyptian themed stage if I'm not mistaken. But the music's like Spanish guitars. Pretty dope though.
Ready? Go!
Oh, this one's fucked up. With the mall man. Oh!
Go!
Oh, that was so sick. I was almost not ready. And then I remembered how that went down.
Ready? Go!
These guys are cool. go too fast. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Ready? Go!
Got two turns up. Go this way. This game's tight. Oh, don't fuck up. Oh, I fucked up. No, I didn't. Thought I died. Luckily, I have elite reflex.
Ready? Go!
This one's super hard to get. Dude, that's tight. Sonic Spinball. Oh shit. Already lost it. Oh, you probably should go from like either side, right? How many were left? Six? Okay.
Ready? Looking. Go!
Dude, this is a fucking Sonic stage now.
Go!
Wow, that was easy.
Ready? Go!
I'm surprised that cactus doesn't have eyes. Oh, this part's fucked up. They just fall to their death, dude. At least he is the blue and they go towards the blue. Get on the fucking thing. Damn it.
Ready? Go!
Okay, here we go. Oh! Reminds me of that song in Ocean's 11 or whatever the one. 12 with the French guy.
Go!
Fuck, what's his name? The actor's name escapes me now, but he's awesome.
Ready? Go!
Dude, this one's sick. Oh shit. Ugh. Come on. Okay, don't fuck up. Oh, don't fuck up. Oh, I'm fucking up. Oh, shit.
Ready?
Dude, this part is bullshit. I'm good on time, so I need to rush, but I'm already done because I'm good.
Ready?
My expert monkey baller. Oh shit, Sonic the Hedgehog. That was straightforward. This one's kind of fucked up too, but really it's a gimmick. You just go straight for the thing. Don't stop.
Ready?
Stop till you get enough.
Go!
Oh yeah, the whack-a-mole, I forgot. This is cool. That part's kind of easy because you can't fall off. Oh, you motherfucker. He got me. Yeah, you just gotta go straight for the finish line. Dude, get over there. Nice, I got it. I think you'll need to do it once, right? That's it. Can't see right on me. Give me that fucking banana. It's weird, they didn't change this into a coin. So Sonic still gets a banana at the end. He's like, what the fuck? I guess Sonic likes bananas too.
Ready?
Oh, this stage is kind of fucked up. This is like the first hard stage for me. Oh! I swear, the first time I tried that, it took me like 20 minutes.
Ready? Go!
Oh, this one's fucked up. Oh shit. To lose all my lives, why?
Fall out! Ready? Go!
What a shortcut is it? Yeah, this also has like the worst music of the whole game. By comparison. Okay, this one's not fucked up. The one up there is fucked up. And if you like a fear of heights, this game is fucked up, dude. It just triggers you the whole time. Get up there, okay. Yeah, that was the easier one. This is the fucked up one. Oh, I did it way too early, dude. Oh. Fucking die. See, this one, I don't think you'll fall. Yeah, I don't have to move at all. That boundary will keep me from falling. Guaranteed. I assume. Breathe. Is that it? Oh, okay, good. Go! Yeah, that one took me a lot longer the first time too. I thought there was one of those guys right in front of it, so I jumped again. Go! Ultimate concentration. Oh. So much on this stage, but on another stage, these things are fucked up. Oh shit! Damn it! Go! Nice. like a good time again.
Ready? Go!
Sounds like some Harry Potter shit. This is the only stage really with like weird music. Oh shit, okay. Thought about going after that other one, but fuck. Get in there, Looney Tunes. It looks like a capsule for me. Pretty cool. Oh shit.
Ready? Go!
Crazy how like a lot less annoying it is playing as Sonic. Cause I just fucking screams the whole time. Oh, I fucked up. Get the fuck up there, okay. Oh, I hate this part of the song. It's trash. Alright, don't forget to wait. On that fat piece. Look, get on it! Okay. Oh shit, okay. Oh! No! Wow, I thought I was dead right there. Oh, I thought I was dead. Okay. Still alive. Tap it in.
Ready? Go!
I don't remember this one. Oh, I think I do. You can see shit out in the background, it's pretty cool. Game was made in Unity. It looks so good. Uh-oh. Fuck that one up, dude. Get in there. That was it. Oh, this boss is fucked up, dude.
Ready?
He can kill you like the beginning of this game. Okay, here we go. Hey, that was a spin dash sound. Nice, it is in here. Good shit. Oh. Oh yeah. sounds like Oh shit, don't. Oh shit. Spewing bile. Spewing ink. Give me that fucking banana.
World